Okay, so the basic Charleston goes like this. Tap front and step, tap back and step. Front, step, back, step. So you want to just get your body used to doing this movement. Front, step. When you feel comfortable, you can add a little swish with the leg around. So you're still really doing front, step, back, step. Front, step, back, step. And when I'm saying front, I'm really just tapping my foot. I'm not putting any weight on it. I could do it without touching it at all. Front, step, back, step. That's the feeling that you want, is to not have any weight on it. But it does tap down to the ground, but you're not shifting your weight. Now, if you want to, you can add a little twist with your heels and get that going. The last part is the arms. Cross, 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 cross. And then finally in the dance, the counts are 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it starts on 8 and finishes on 7. Okay? So you have 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That then takes you right into this.